Hey guys, Bun here. Gonna continue on with To the Moon and whatnot. So I've tried toying around with this multiple times, and I cannot seem to get rid of this little lag that I have. So we're all just gonna have to just smile and dig through it. So we're gonna activate the memento. And we go into the platypus again. Does it take us to some sort of middle school? Look, you don't have to ask her on first date. Okay, I'm so sorry about whatever just happened. My computer did a little mini freeze. Everything stopped. Smart-ass remark. He's like over here. It's like I'm so done with your kid. Oh, whatever. I just fucking missed that. I think he has one of them. What is she reading about? Or what do you like? Oh, I'm thinking of some really good symbolism right now. because it was. I mean, like, they still move fine. It's just like, nope, that's not how I do it. Lies. Oh. See, I don't have any lag when I go to my notes when the actual game. Only like during the game. It's really weird. Okay. Platypus. Wow. Fair point. That is a hole. Whew. Oh, that's a good one. Sorry, my pants are falling down. Ugh. Human hogging hipster. That she has something that he needs. That can't be the reason. So basically, he's a human hogging, which means that she has something that he needs, that he wants, that he desperately needs to get a hold of, and he's going to do anything and everything it takes. I thought he was just trying to be nice. Yeah. Missing one. Yeah, it's just a free memory link, but it's just, it's gotta be something more to it if it connects with his memory. Oh shit. It's the bag. See, like. Shit. Six? One. Two. This is gonna be a tough one if it requires six. Let's do one, two. Let's do. One, two, three. Oh, wait. So we go one, two, three. So then all of these would be highlighted now. Has to end in the diagonal. It has to end in that diagonal. Let's see, vertical one, two, three, four. Oh wait, one, two, four, five, six. That actually might work because if we're ba-doop, two, six. Makes sense that we have variable one. One, two, three, four, five, six. In that case, then. Got it. So I need to go one, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. I'm hoping this is right. One, I already fucked it up. I fucked it up. Two moves, I fucked it up. Fucked it up by two moves. Damn it, I had it all planned out in my head. We're getting young. Oh. Pickled cucumbers. Bookshelf. A soccer ball. What's a soccer ball? Okay, I'm gonna get this one. I'm gonna get this one. Six. Many minutes later. Huh, wait. If I were to go 1, 2, 3, 4, that's flipped down. 5. Okay. I got it. Two. Boom, boom, boom. I'm a beast master, yo. Okay, so we'll go into this memento and see what's gonna wait for us. In before middle school. Whoa. The fuck? Roadkill? His memory is falling apart. I'm pretty sure that means like we're crazy. Probably because he probably wants us like to disconnect from this memory. Act 2. Billions of lighthouses stuck at the far end of the sky. Oh, calm your horns. Something's still not right. Me no like you where this is going. Me no like you where this is going. Damn, I did that much. Pass this desire from the latest memory to the earliest. And with that, this is where we're gonna stop for now. So now we're some sort of weird jellyfish thingamajiggies. And so, yeah. I don't know. We'll figure this out, what's gonna happen when I mess with his memories in the next episode. Y'all have a good day. Y'all have a good night. Peace.